Oh shit, I did not even notice that Oman had joined the war. Train naval aircraft pilots to take off and land on carriers. It's a monumental task.
São as suas ordens? Pode contar conosco. Contar conosco. ulaştı zaten.
Bombing enemy production facilities and supply lines is a great way to stack the odds in your favor.
Pronto para ação.
Sim.
propaganda.
Thank you.
You know, this is one of the moments that I fucking hate how Hearts of Iron 4 does not have separate pieces. At this point, I understand this fucking thing that we really need to take to reduce myself to taking parts of Sudan. But since that's not an option, this, then I have to fucking going. After this war, I'm just going to end this series, because honestly, just getting tired of it, and it's already getting to the point that there's no more game content to be had.
Ash was all done. Comes up here. Comes up here. This was all. Look at that.
I just ended here by this point. I don't understand why there's even this option over here to offer pieces, how that when there's no separate pieces in this fucking game.
Comes up
here.
problem.
Tiny invasion over here. Try to cut them off at this point. If that helps break this fucking stalemate. Fuckers.
Thank you. Orders was ordered. This was our Vamos! This is it. Thumbs up, Glenn. Sem problema. Sem problema. Considere como foi. Diga-me o que tens de fazer. Saiam daí!
The end in this last way over here, because honestly at this point it's a fucking endless devil mate.